All right, welcome to something a little bit different. We got Mountain Bazou here. So, yeah, this is definitely different. We got some objectives here to complete and see, but. So, let's see. I don't know how to zoom in. Buy a roll of tubing, connect 10 maple trees. Alright, let's. Boom. Wheels on the car. Wheels on the car go round and round. Bring this out. Drop that there. Alright, we need bolts. One. Two. Damn it. Three. Four. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. We need another bolt, though. Drop that down. Buggy parts? What's this for? Wait a minute. Does this go over? Yeah. Oh! Look at that. Alright, so we got this last bolt. Damn it. Got it. Screw that wheel on.
Yeah.
Alright. I feel like depending on what we're doing, this would probably be a better vehicle to drive. Okay. Now let's put this back. Okay, that can go up there. Alright, let's see. Oh, buggy. Okay. So let's go up to town. Got the gas can here. Close the door. Although, don't we have to deliver firewood to him too? Talk to your brother, sell firewood to your brother. Oh. Okay. Hold on. I mean, we only have $100 to do this, too. So let's get some firewood here. Probably could bring the truck over here. I mean, can't you sell? I think you could sell firewood in town too. I'm not exactly sure. don't know how much firewood I need. It works. Oh, okay. Well. Now. How do I get out of the car? Fucking gas can. Come here. Get in the damn truck. I don't know how much we have to chop down. Just drive it in third gear. Fuck it. How do we get into the map? Where the hell are we?